Welcome back to my channel. So today we are going to learn something new, that is divisibility rule of 2. So where does divisibility rule helps us? Divisibility rules helps us in many ways, like it helps us in exam. If in exam there is multiple choice question and the teacher asks us, then you have to just say that is 7, 8, 2 divisible by 2 or not. Then that time you will divide it and waste your time. So the easiest way is to follow these rules and it will help you a lot in your life. So we will learn divisibility rule of 2 today, and our first question will be 7, 8, 2. So is this divisible by 2 or not? So the rule of divisibility rule of 2 is that whichever number is ending with 2, 4, 6, 8 or 0 are divisible by 2. They are divisible by 2. So here we will notice only the end number. So, is 2 in coming here? Is it divisible by 2 or not? You have to not do in this way. No, you will do in this rule way. So, does it have 2, 4, 6, 8 or 0? Yes, it does have 2. So, this full number is divisible by 2. Now, any other number will take like 79. We'll note only the tens place. Does it have 2, 4, 6, 8, 0? No, it does not have 2, 4, 6, 8, 0. So the whole number is not divisible by 2. Another number we'll take 1, 5, 7, 9, 7, 0. So is it divisible by 2 or not? It is a very big number. Don't be scared. It will be very easy for you now. You will just see the last number and you will check if the condition is applied. Yes, it has 2, 4, 6, 8, 0. So the full number is divisible by 2. Another number, 7, 6, 5, 4. Is this divisible by 2? Notice this number. Is it divisible by 2? Yes, it is divisible by 2. How? By following this rule. Is it applying here also? Yes, it has 4 in this. So the full number is divisible by 2. Now another number, 3, 5, 3, 6, 9, 4, 3, 2, 1. Is it divisible by 2? Check the last number. No, it is not divisible by 2. Why? Because it does not have this condition. So this is not divisible by 2. So this divisibility rules helps us in our life. And I hope this was very interesting for you. So please subscribe my channel. This is my channel name. And like my videos, comment on them and share my videos. I'm waiting for your lovely comments. Thank you. Bye. Have a nice day.